Good morning, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Mr. and Mrs. Chee. Today, we are bringing our mini Chee to the airport for a family trip to Korea and Taiwan. We are here at our first day of Korea trip with Mama Chee, Mini Chee, and Amma Chee. Right now it's about afternoon. There's a 1 hour time difference between Singapore and Korea, so it's about 1:30 p.m. right now. We are going for our lunch and Myeongdong. Yeah, we just live right beside Myeongdong. Across the road is Myeongdong. Here, I don't know where. There is Myeongdong. So yeah, just one way.
12 degrees today. So short. I'm going to shopping center now, so my mom is actually buying things and the baby is with daddy. Shake it, shake it, shake. Yeah, it's a swapping spree for mom.
We are here at the very famous Renshen Chi Tang shop. I don't know where. I don't know, I just follow the Google map. So it's very traditional, everybody is sitting down on the floor and just eating their ginseng chicken. So now we have two ginseng chicken soup here, and one is wild, one is not wild, so I don't know what is the wild thing. She also don't know, so maybe it's a wild chicken or wild ginseng. I think it's the latter. So right now we have to try both of them. They look pretty much the same to me, so let's try. I don't know which one, just begin.